Welcome to InfuriRacing, a competitive four-person mobile game that combines the strategy of resource management and the skill of racing games with an added twist. All the vehicles are mom cars and they're infuriatingly bad. Rev up your sedan, SUV, Mini Cooper, minivan, or an even lamer car and embark on the treacherous journey to your youngest son Timmy's soccer game. Before we leave, let's make a stop at the auto dealer. On the screen, you'll see a catalog of all the models, styles, and cosmetics. Some can be purchased all year, while others will only be available for a limited time during holiday and seasonal events. We have just enough mom bucks saved up for this model of the Tiny Cooper, which is definitely not a repurposed Mini Cooper for legal purposes. But you know what? I'm not really feeling any of these designs, so let's go back to the main menu and stop by the Community Workshop. This is the Community Workshop, a key center of InfuriRacing's creative and social scene. Here, players can design and decorate their own custom cars and submit their designs to our weekly workshop event. The community will cast their votes for their favorites, and the winning design will be available for purchase the following week. Each week's winner will earn a special achievement to display on their profile. Let's check out last week's winner. This sick design by player Flamin' Hot Cheetos won the most votes last week, so it's now available for purchase. But it looks like you can't afford this design, so let's go to the in-game store to purchase some mom bucks. Let's just get the smallest pack for now, 200 mom bucks for $1.99. Alright, now we've got more than enough to buy last week's winning design. Sweet. All the cars and cosmetics you own can be found in the garage. Use the side arrows to navigate between all these cars. Use the text buttons to change your tires, get a paint job, or add some decorations. This current car is the custom design you just purchased from the Community Workshop. And of course, no mobile game would be complete without a social feature. This is your player profile page. Here you can scroll down to see your featured workshop designs, follower and following count, as well as your general and weekly achievements. On the left is your friends list. You can click on their profiles to compare your racing stats and achievements on the InfuriRacing leaderboards. You can also add new friends by searching for their friend codes or sending them your own code. Now that we've explored all the features and pages, let's take our new car for a test drive. Before each race, you will be directed to the preparation screen. Each player is given 10 tokens to start with, and they may choose to spend them however they'd like on the five car dimensions: acceleration, brakes, robustness, steering, and fuel. Note that if you choose not to allocate any tokens to fuel, you'll start the race with an empty tank and automatically forfeit. Players may set their default car dimensions as shown here. If you're unsure how to divide up your tokens, however, a safe bet is to just spend two on each dimension. You can always make adjustments in future races once you've got a better understanding of the mechanics and your own playstyle. Let's spend our remaining two tokens on steering and acceleration. All right, now that you've used up all your tokens, your mom car is ready to go. But before queuing for a race, let's also invite a friend to join our match. Here's a list of all your friends who are online. Let's send an invite to Teriyaki. Once they've accepted the invite, the two of you will be in a lobby together. Now you're good to go, so hit ready to queue for a race and begin the matchmaking process. A match has been found and the race is about to begin. Now let's jump forward a bit. You're 1 minute and 23 seconds into your race and 59% of the way to the finish line. You've done a great job managing your resources so far, with a nearly full tank of fuel and an extra token to spare. What could possibly go wrong? Looks like in all your arrogance, you encounter a random misfortune. The baby gopher living under your car hood has chewed through your steering belt and you're now losing control of the wheel. -3 steering. Your steering dimension has hit zero and you're now in danger of crashing. You need to act fast, so quickly collect that token beside you and spend your remaining two tokens on steering dimension to regain control of the wheel. All right, that was a close call. A couple more seconds and you could have been a goner. Misfortune struck, but you acted fast and gracefully recovered. Nice going, Mom. Now step on the gas because we've got a soccer game to catch. Now that you've been introduced to the core mechanics and gameplay, you're probably wondering what's next. Well, the developers of InfuriRacing have lots more planned for you. Let's take a look at one of our holiday events. On Mother's Day, we'll offer a special game mode. We all know how much Mom loves her ancient relic of a car, and she would be fuming if she found so much as a scratch on it. In honor of all moms, players must drive extra cautiously to avoid causing any damage to their cars. What better way to show your appreciation by treating her ride with extra care? The victor will receive a special Mom license plate to place on any of their cars in addition to their normal winnings. Furthermore, the auto dealer will be stocked with limited time cosmetics for the duration of the event. What a hard-fought victory. You managed your resources well, cut off your opponents, and killed it behind the wheel like a real minivan mom. Despite hitting some bumps and finding some rodents under your hood, you made it to Little Timmy's soccer game with your cooler of orange slices and a few minutes to spare. We're so proud of you. See you next time on the roads of InfuriRacing.